Hi UNC friends, my name is Kelly and I'm excited to bring you this virtual bootcamp class today from my garage. All you need is a little bit of space. We're not going to be running all around. So find a space for you to do some exercise, and you're just going to need a towel today for this class. So a beach towel or a bath towel will work just fine. So go ahead and pause the video if you need to go grab yourself a towel, and let's get started. So we're gonna start with a little warm up here. I have my friend Darth back there. He's gonna supervise our class for us today. All right, let's go with a little boxer shuffle right in place. Go. Warm it up. Nice. All right. Let's get this workout done. It's a 30-minute video here this morning. Okay, here we go. Some hamstring curls. Bring that foot up behind you. Opening up the chest. Right. And let's reach up overhead. Stretch. Reach. Other side. Reach. Stretching out those abs. Those weak muscles. All right, and cross it in front. Twist, cross, twist, cross. Nice work so far. Here we go. Warming up here. All right, how about some fast butt kickers? Kicking your butt, get those heels up all the way. All right, and high knees. Higher. Higher, higher. All right, guys. Good. I'm feeling a little bit warm. How about you? Great. Grab your towel. Get your towel. We're going to go into a round of Tabata. So we've got 20 seconds of high intensity exercise followed by a 10-second rest. 8 rounds of that. Okay? So this is what you've got. First exercise. Holding your towel out straight. You're just gonna shake that towel as hard as you can. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Right here. Second exercise. Bring that towel up over your head right here. Break the branch. Break the branch. Chop it down. Stretch, chop. 2 exercises alternating between those. Let me get my timer going. Ready? Here we go. Shake that towel. We got 20 seconds going right now. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Straight arms, shoulder height. You just keep shaking that towel. No big deal, right? Next time you're doing the laundry, you can get a little workout in, shaking your towel, and rest. You got 10-second rest, and then we're gonna do break the branch. That towel's going up over my head. Wait for it. Ready? Go. Up high, pull it down, pull it down, pull it down. Good, great. Here we go. Way up, opening up all those muscles, crunching it together. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Keep it going and rest. 10 seconds, we're going back to the towel shake. Here we go. Get yourself ready. Arms out and shake. Shake that towel. Keep it here, shoulder height. All right, shake it, shake it, shake it. Couple more seconds, wait for that beat. It's coming, there it is, rest. You've got your 10 seconds here. Get ready with that towel. Here we go. And go, crunch it, crunch, 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 up, down. How we doing, everyone? Darth Vader looks like he's mesmerized back there. All right, good, good, we're halfway through this. 4 more rounds, okay, 2 of each, 2 of each. Towel shake coming up. And go, shake that towel. Shake it, shake it. Oh, my arms are drooping. That's no good. Shake it here. don't want them up here. Relax shoulders. Shake. All right, rest. Get that towel ready. Here we go. And go. Crunch. 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 Oh. Abs. Standing abs. That's what we're doing here. Don't always need to be laying down for those abs. All right. One more of each. One more of each. We got this here. Coming up. Next round. Shaking that towel. Here it comes, and shake. Smile and shake. This is fun after all, right? Shake. Shake that towel. All right. Last rest here. Here we go. Standing crunches. And go. Crunch. 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 All right. Getting our workout in. It's gonna help us. It's gonna help us get through all this. Keeping ourselves fit, mentally and physically. That's what we need to do, is take care of ourselves mentally and physically through this. All right. That was the last of that Tabata round. We're heading over to the wall for some wall sits. Okay. We're gonna hold it here for 30 seconds. 30 seconds of a wall set. You're gonna bear crawl it forward. 5 jumping jacks. Back pedal it back. Times 3 rounds, okay? Here we go. To the wall. 30 seconds starts now. Glue those shoulders back against the wall. Hold it here, like you're sitting in a chair. No big deal. Dig deep here, guys. Come on, we've got 15 seconds. 15 seconds, here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bear crawl it up. Bear crawl it up. Here it comes. 5 jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back pedal back. Here we go. Second round, right into it. 30 seconds down on the wall. And go. Hold it here. All right. Quads are burning. I can feel it. I bet you can too. Here we go. 15 seconds. And 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bear crawl it up. Oh yeah. All right, here it comes. 5 jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back pedal back. One more time. One more time. Here we go. 30 seconds. Down on that wall. Woo! How are we doing, everyone? All right. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bear crawl it up. One, two, three. 4, 5, back pedal back. All right. Nice work. Let's do another round of Tabata with our towel. You can even use it to wipe the sweat off your face. All right. Next round. 2 more exercises with this towel. Okay. Towel's going up overhead. You're going to lunge it forward, bring that towel to the outside of the forward knee, and up, other side. Lunge it forward, towel goes to the outside. Up, down, up, down, okay? That's number one. Number two, we're going down to the ground. Towel is going to be laid out on the ground. Here, let me go back here. Like that. Plank position. Hands forward, hands back. Top of the towel, behind the towel, okay? 8 rounds. Here we go. Time is starting. All right. Towel up overhead. Lunge it forward. Down to the outside of the front knee. Twist. Up. Twist. Up. All right, guys. Couple more. Just wait for that timer. There it is. 10-second rest. You got 10 seconds to get yourself set up on the ground. Towel down. Plank position. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. You can also be here. Forward. Back. Right? You do you. Whatever you need to do, you modify. Stand it up. Round two. Lunges with the towel to the outside knee. Here we go. Up. Lunge. Down. Lunge. Down. All right, guys. Here we go. Woo! I'm sweating. I don't know about you guys. There's our timer. Set it up on the floor for those planks. Forward, back, forward, back. Keep it going. Remember, you can be here. Just keep that butt tucked for a flat back. All right. Halfway through the set. Need a little sweat wipe. Here we go. Towel up. Down. Down. Good, good, good. Opening up that chest all the way. And down. Reach way up. Down. Time. Set it up on the floor. Here we go. Forward, back, forward, back. Keeping those abs tight. One more of each. One more. Here we go. Up. Down. Up. Down. We're smiling. This is fun, right? Yes. Last time. On the ground. About halfway through this workout. We can do this. Let's keep going. Okay. Going back to the wall. No more wall sits. You're gonna do toe taps. Toe taps on that wall for 30 seconds, okay? Back pedal it here. Back pedal it out. One burpee. and butt kick it forward, okay? Three rounds, here we go. 30 seconds, toe taps, and go. Toe taps. Get those feet up as high as you can. Up high, or walk it, okay? That's your other option. Walk it, pop it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Backpedal up. Here I come. One burpee. Down and up. You couldn't see me. I gotta do that again. Burpee. Down, up, in, up. Butt kickers back. That was round one. Two more of those. Here we go. 30 seconds, butt kicker, toe taps. Keep it going nice and high. Or you're here. Or you're here. The abs. Let's take it down to the ground for some abs. Let me get my mat. You can use your mat. You don't need a mat. You can use your towel. Here we go. Right down here. Sit. Make sure you can see me there. Here we go. Take it down to your mat. Down here. tired, but we got just a couple more minutes. This is where we dig deep, right at the end, right? Let's do one more cardio blast here, okay? This is what we're gonna do. We're going to do side shuffles, touch the ground, side shuffle, touch the ground. 30 seconds of that, followed by mini arm circles for 30 seconds. Looks like no big deal, right? Wait until you try it. Here we go. We're gonna do that 3 rounds, then we'll be done, okay? I promise, 3 rounds, done. Here we go. Move your stuff. Timer's ready, and go. Side shuffle, touch the ground. Side shuffle, touch the ground. Keep your chest up. Chest up. There you go. We're getting through this, guys. Doing it together. 10 seconds. Coming back to you. Time, 30 seconds. Mini arm circles, go. Right here, shoulder height. Don't drop those arms, okay? Here we go. Here we go. 15 seconds. Don't drop those arms. Keep them up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Side shuffles, go. Down. Touch the ground. Touch. Down. 15 seconds. Mini arm circles, opposite direction. Go. All right, guys, mini arm circles. Here we go, reverse direction. You've got 15 seconds here. And we've got one more round of side shuffles. One more round of arm circles. And we'll stretch it out. 3, 2, one. Last round. Here we go. Touch. Give me a hop. How about that? Hop. Touch. Hop. Come on, guys. Hop. 15 seconds. Leave nothing in the tank. You got this. Hop. 5 seconds. Give me one more. Mini arm circles. Let's just do a quick stretch and call it a day. Right? Cross those arms. You don't need a whole lot of time. You don't need a whole lot of space. You just need a whole lot of motivation. All right? Switch other side. We all know the benefits of exercise, not just for our physical health, but for our mental health. And that's really important right now. Okay? We gotta take care of ourselves. We gotta take care of each other. Drop an arm down behind our back. Don't forget to take care of yourself. Switch, other side. Okay, quad stretch. Bring that foot up behind you. Let me step back here. Pull up, right there. Hold on to something if you need to. Find that balance. Right now it's about the stretch, not about the balance, right? We earned this stretch. Switch, other side. Hold that foot. And release. All right guys, here you go. This is just like a quick cool down. Feel free to do more stretching on your own. Take a deep breath in. And out. One more. Deep breath in. And out. All right, guys, go get your day. Your workout is done. Bye.